How's it going, everybody, and welcome back to the channel Tag and Tales Outdoors. So today on this episode I am doing the 40 question challenge. I was tagged in a video from my buddy Craig Wall from Georgia Trapping and Fishing. He did a video 40 question challenge. He tagged me in it, asked me if, you know, I wanted to do it. Of course I'm gonna do it. So a lot of people that watch my videos, I've seen I'm pretty late on making this video. I'm sorry, I've been busy. We're getting into it now. Here we go, 40 questions. Question number one. Do you like blue cheese? No, I do not like blue cheese. Not a very picky eater though, so like if it's on a salad or something or a pizza and I don't really notice it, or a gyro, I'll probably just eat it not noticing it. But I don't go to the store and buy containers of blue cheese, so no, I do not like blue cheese. Question two, Coke or Pepsi? Well, I grew up with my mom and she loved drinking Coke, so I grew up drinking Coke. But if I'm eating a pizza, I really love Pepsi, so, but if I have to pick one, I would have to say Coke probably, just because I'm used to drinking Coke. Question number three, are you in a relationship? Yes, I'm in a relationship with a girl named Katie Lucchese. If you guys follow me on Facebook, you will see that I met her a few weeks ago and we have been going on awesome fishing trips, and we're just starting to get to know each other, but it's going really good, and I hope to keep bringing you guys fishing trips with her because she loves fishing. I mean, me and her sit on this couch right here and we talk fishing all day, and it's awesome. She's awesome. So yes, I'm in a relationship. Question four, whiskey, tequila, or vodka? I am easily going to say vodka. I don't know why. I love vodka. I mix it with anything and everything, and as soon as I get some vodka in me, the party starts happening. And yeah, I love vodka. Number five, hot dogs or cheeseburgers? Well, I love them both. So, but if I have to pick one, if I'm at a grill out and they say, hey, hot dog or a cheeseburger, you get one, I'm picking the cheeseburger all day. Just, I love cheeseburgers. Number six, your favorite food. What is my favorite food? Like I said earlier, I'm not a picky eater. I love food. I love to eat food. I don't care what kind it is. Chinese food, I love pizza. I love spaghetti. I guess if I have to say, like, what do I love to eat? I guess I'd have to say a good old deer venison roast, salted with the potatoes, the carrots, the mushroom, all of that in a roast. I could probably eat that every day of my life. I don't know if that's my favorite, but I love it. Chinese, I don't know. I guess food would be my favorite, guys. I'm sorry if you're looking for a definite answer here, but when it comes to food, I mean, I love all food. I can't pick a favorite food. Number seven, what do you drink in the morning? I drink water. I like to drink water in the morning. Number eight, can you do 100 push-ups? Yes, I can do 100 push-ups. Not at one time, but if you give me 15 minutes, I could probably give you 100 push-ups in 15 minutes. Number nine, what is my favorite season? I'm gonna have to say my favorite season is fall. I love the temperature, I love the weather, I love the changing in the leaves, and I absolutely love bow hunting for white-tailed deer. So fall, September, October, beginning November, depending on when the snow comes, I'm gonna have to say fall. Number 10, what is my favorite hobby? Well, if you consider hunting, fishing, filming, editing YouTube videos, watching YouTube videos, if you consider that a hobby, I'm gonna have to say then this right here, what I'm doing, is my hobby. So yeah, my favorite hobby would have to be this, making videos for you guys. Number 11, do I have any tattoos? No, I do not have not one single tattoo on my body. Why do I want to sit in a chair and feel some guy scratch the shit out of my arm when I could be fishing? Like, yeah, a tattoo may be cool, but I think I'm pretty cool without tattoos, so no, I haven't got a tattoo yet. Maybe one day I will. I'm scared little bitch. No tattoos. 12, do you wear glasses? I wear sunglasses. My eyes are pretty good, so no, I don't wear glasses. Other than sunglasses and fishing glasses. Safety glasses. 13, any phobias? Yes, I hate snakes, I hate spiders, and I hate really close, compressed compartments. Pretty sure I'm claustrophobic, so I don't like tight spots. Number 14, any nicknames? I have a few nicknames. Growing up when I was in high school, everybody used to call me Too Short because we had a friend that was really tall. They called him Too Tall and me Too Short. So in high school, they called me Too Short. And then I have some people, when I was riding motorcycles, my nickname was Cholo. I don't know why. I guess everyone thinks I'm Mexican. I ask my mom all the time if I'm the mailman's kid, but she says no. I don't know. I'm not Mexican, though. So Cholo, I don't know why they call me Cholo. Too Short. I made a CD, and I called myself A to the D. Pretty much stands for Aaron Dazelski, my name. And then all my friends started calling me A Tutta. So that's about it. Those are all my nicknames right now. And now you guys on YouTube, you call me Taggin, so I like that. So those are all my nicknames. Number 15, your favorite candy. What is my favorite candy? I used to love Jolly Ranchers when I was younger. But right now I'd have to say, like, if I go ice fishing or hunting or something, I stop at a gas station. The one thing I always seem to gravitate to is a Snickers bar. If you're hungry, why wait? Grab a Snickers. So I figure Snickers is a pretty good idea, because if I'm ever hungry, I don't have to wait. I can just eat my Snickers. Number 16, do you believe in ghosts? Yes, I do believe in ghosts. I've actually seen a ghost. You don't have to believe me. I really don't care, because I believe myself. I know what I saw, heard, and felt. So yes, I do believe in ghosts. What is my biggest downfall? I would have to say trusting people to have my back. I guess that would be my biggest downfall. Number 18, rain or snow? Well, I hate the snow. So I'm gonna have to go with rain. Question 19. Any piercings? Yes, I have two piercings, one in each ear. Question 20. What is your age? I will be 34 years old September 17th. So in a couple days, I'll be 34. Fries or onion rings? I'm gonna have to go with onion rings. I love me some onion rings. Number 22, do you have any kids? Yes, I do. I have one daughter, and she's 5 years old. 23, what is your favorite color? My favorite color is blue or camouflage. That's my favorite color. You could say it's two favorite colors, and you didn't ask for that. You asked for my blue or camouflage. Pick one. I don't care which one, because they're both my favorite. 24. Can you sing? I used to be able to sing pretty good, but now I think I sing like crap, but I still sing. I sing all the time. You guys probably watch my videos enough. I'm sure you've heard me singing on the boat while fishing. Number 25, can I whistle? That's about it. I can't do any other kind of whistle. I was never really good at whistling. It took me a long time to learn how to just do that, so that's about it. Question 26, where was I born? I was born in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Question 27, do I have any siblings? Yes, I have two brothers, two stepbrothers, and a stepsister. Number 28, can I cook? Yes, I can cook. I'm a pretty good cook. I don't know if you guys know what it's like living alone, trying to cook for yourself. I don't really like it, but yes, I can cook. Number 29, can you swim? Yes, I can swim. I'm pretty good at swimming. I learned how to swim at a very young age, and I love swimming, actually. I love the water, and I would consider myself a strong swimmer. I'm a strong swimmer. I wouldn't save anyone's life because I'm not drowning, but I can swim. If they can't swim, they shouldn't be swimming, right? Number 30, are you religious? I don't know if you guys watch my videos, but I mean, I wear this chain. I've had this chain around my neck since I was in fourth grade. This same cross, the same chain since I've been in fourth grade. So, yes, I am religious. I believe in what I believe in. I don't believe completely in everything that everyone else believes in, but I have my own beliefs, and I believe we're gonna be in a good place when we leave here. So, shower or bath? I haven't taken a bath in, I couldn't tell you who knows how long, so shower. Number 32, city or country? Number 33, am I a good friend? I like to consider I'm a good friend. I'm pretty thoughtful. I think of people. If I'm out somewhere and I see something that reminds me of someone, I'll usually pick it up and give it to them. And I don't know, I help out when people need help. I try to be a good friend. If I'm not a good friend to you, then you're probably not a good friend to me, and I'm just being a stubborn mule showing you the shit you show me. But if you're a good person, I'm normally a good friend. I'd go out of my way to help people. 34, any broken bones? Yes, I've broken a few bones. I've broken my arm multiple times playing hockey when I was younger. I got into a motorcycle accident a few years ago, totaled my motorcycle, and I ended up breaking my hand, my arm. I broke a rib twice, and broke my collarbone. I can't think of anything else. I think that might be it. But yeah, I've had some broken bones. Number 35, how many TVs do you have? I have one TV, and it's right there, and it's never really on because I'm always busy doing something. So I have one TV. 36, worst pain I've ever had. I'd have to say physically the worst pain I ever had was probably when I went through an intersection at a red light, or on a green light going to work, and someone ran a red light and totaled out my motorcycle, and that's when I got into my motorcycle accident. That hurt pretty bad, I would have to say. I didn't feel it right away, but afterwards, it hurt pretty bad. I also got hit by a car in high school when I was walking across the street. Due to my own stupidity, I was drunk, probably off vodka, walking across the street at night, and my shoe fell off, and I stepped around to pick up my shoe, and a freaking car smashed me, and I ended up in the other side of the lane. My clothes, I don't know, that hurt pretty bad too. So you guys are asking some pretty tough questions because I got a lot of good answers. Mentally, I would have to say having someone I really cared about taken away from me, that was probably the worst pain I ever had to deal with. Question 37, do I like to dance? Well, I think I love to dance.
High beams, you and me, little back road, barely see. Rats on radio, throw it in low and drive slow. I saw you and it lit me up. A girl like you is just too much. Kill the lights, kill the lights. You can take me there tonight. We can make some sparks fly. We can make the dark cry. Feel the ride, take me high. Yellow moon in your eyes. Lost in your slow stare. In the middle of nowhere. Skin on skin, don't care where we've been. Pull me in and kill the lights.
Question 38. Do I like camping? I love camping. I love everything about camping. I love getting to the spot, clearing out the spot, setting up the tent, setting up the accessories, finding campfire wood, making s'mores, smelling the fire, starting the fire, sitting around the fire, telling stories, having fun, laughing, waking up in the morning with the smoke still coming out of the fire with the smell. I love camping. Yes, I do like to camp. Number 39, am I weird? Yeah, I'm pretty fucking weird. That's an easy one. I'm weird as shit. Number 40, tag people. Well, since I'm so late on making this video, I'm pretty sure everyone's already done it, but there's one person, I don't know if you guys know him. His name is Rocco, Passion for Hunting and Fishing. He has an awesome channel. I don't know if anyone's tagged him in this yet. So, Rocco, if you're watching this, man, hit up these 40 questions that I just rattled off. And I'm excited to hear your answers. And a lot of new faces maybe to meet. If you guys don't know Rocco, go check him out. Passion for Hunting and Fishing. And then I was going to tag my buddy Evan from Section 8 Outdoors, but... Boxy Outdoors. I was watching Boxy Outdoors channel the other day, and I'm pretty sure he tagged him in it already. So I don't know who else watches my video, guys. I don't think my channel is very popular. I don't know who watches this. But if you are watching this, you want to answer these 40 questions, go ahead, answer them. Say you've seen the video here over on Tagging Tales Outdoors channel. And yeah, be excited to hear your answers. As always, hope you guys are having an awesome morning, evening, night, whatever it is for you. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time on Tagging Tales Outdoors.